Okay, so you can't subtract 5 from negative 3, so you need to make 0, so negative 3, the number doesn't change. So in order to do that, you need to do positive and negative. So you need to make 5 zeros, and then you're supposed to take away 5 positives, and you're left with negative 8b.
Nice.